you today?
I'm fine.
You're fine?
Yeah. That's great. Okay.
All right. Do you have your book today?
Yeah.
All right. That's great. We are at page 40.
Yeah.
Okay. Very good. And our topic for today is the university. Can you say it after me?
The university.
All right. University. Very good. Let's go to our vocabulary vitamins. Okay? I will read first and then you read after me too. Okay?
Okay.
Great. Number one. My major is chemistry.
My major is chemistry.
You say major.
Major.
Very good, major. I am majoring in chemistry. Okay, very good. Number two. After graduation, I want to be a pharmacist.
After graduation, I want to be a pharmacist.
I want to be a pharmacist.
I want to be a pharmacist.
Very good. So you say pharmacist, okay?
Pharmacist.
Very good. Number three. After I graduate, I want to be a pharmacist.
After I graduate, I want to be a pharmacist.
Very good. My major is not decided yet.
My major is not decided yet.
Okay, first of all, you say major.
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 Very good. And then you say decided.
Decided.
Very good. My major is not determined yet.
My major is not determined yet.
Determined.
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 Very good. Great. All right. You're doing great. Number five. I applied to three universities and got accepted by two.
I applied to three universities and got accepted by two.
Okay, so I applied to three universities and got accepted by two. Okay?
I applied to three universities and got accepted by two.
Very good. Number six, I'm a humanities major.
I am a humanities major.
Okay, when it's this way, you say I'm a.
I'm a.
Okay, I'm a humanities major.
I'm a humanities major.
I hope to be an English major next year.
I hope to be an English major next year.
Okay, very good. You're doing great. Number seven. All right. I'm a transfer student.
I am a transfer student.
Remember what I said, when it's I'm and a, put it together. I'm a.
I'm a.
I'm a transfer student.
I'm a transfer student.
You're doing great. Okay, number eight. I transferred here from Busan National High School.
I transferred here from Busan National High School.
Alright, very good. Number nine. I want to transfer to Hankook University of Foreign Studies.
I want to transfer to Hankook University of Foreign Studies.
Okay. Ten. I will stay out of school next semester to work.
I will stay out of school next semester to work.
Very good. Number 11. Last year, I stayed out of school to study in order to try to get into a better university.
Last year, I stayed out of school to study in order to try to get into a better university.
Okay, you say paid. Very good. Alright, and number 12. I took a year off after my freshman year to travel. Okay, after we finish the full page, I will type out the new can view the words that you mispronounce, okay? And I want you to practice at home, okay?
Okay,
bye!